We are talking about how to install Ubuntu. We are talking about how to install Qt on Linux. Ubuntu 18.04. Okay, so we will talk about two methods to install Qt. In first method, okay, so we will install through apt-get. That is the first method. So I have an application. That is Qt application. Okay. So if I run QMake, so it says there is no QMake. So there is no Qt on this machine. Type apt-get sudo apt-cache qt get default. Okay, so you can see we have Qt5 default, Qt5 development default packages. It doesn't have everything, but it has basic packages. Sudo apt get install Qt5 default. Okay, so it is to take looking like. Okay, so I think it would finish soon. Okay, so this is how Qt need to be installed. So if I say QMake, so there is a QMake, but we are using a module called Quick. So this is basic package for Qt. Qt Quick is not available. So simple code would execute. Like if I mkdir simple Qt. Okay, so this is very simple Qt code bringing a widget. Okay, it's a pretty simple code. Okay, so you can see that we can bring Qt code. Okay, so problem is that we don't have Qt key. So if we go with apt-get, module by module, whatever we need to install as per the requirement. So Qt quick, so we can say sudo apt cache search Qt. Okay. Okay, so Qt cook generally would be in declarative. Okay, so we'll search for declarative specifically. Declarative. Declarative dev. So this is what we want, Qt declarative dev. So we will install that. Qt declarative file dev. Okay, now we'll do qmake. Make. Okay, so this is the way if you go through dpkg apt-get, so to through the Ubuntu repository. So module by module you can search and you can install. Sudo apt-cache search QML example. Okay, so if you want example in particular area, Qt web view examples, web channel example. Okay, Qt control 5 examples. So these would not be installed by default. So module by module, Qt quick control examples, Qt file. So this way, module by module, we need to install in this fashion. So this is one way of installing. So if we need Qt creator, then we can search for Qt creator. Okay. So this is Qt creator. Integrated development environment for Qt. Okay, to install Qt creator. Okay, so this is very big file. Okay, so we shall be back once installation is done. Okay, we'll check if Qt creator is installed. Okay, so Qt designer assisted, everything comes under Qt creator. So Qt creator is here. If you want, you can execute a code. Okay. Okay, so this is Qt 5.9. If you want examples, examples would be here, user lib, then your architecture, Qt 5. Okay, so there is no example, we will install example. Sudo apt-get search Qt example. Okay, we'll search for default. We'll search for base. Okay, so Qt 5 examples, Qt 5 base example. So we can install this. So it's quite big package, I believe. 5 MB. Okay. You can see examples now. Okay. So this way, package by package, you have to keep installing. So this is the way you can get from Ubuntu package depot. Okay, so this is one way. So we'll uninstall everything what we have installed now, so that we'll start the other way. Okay, it is removed. Now we will remove Qt creator. Big file. I think it will take a little while. Okay, so Qt creator is uninstalled. Okay, so we'll uninstall Qt 5. Qt declarative 5 dev. Qt declarative 5 dev. Search D clear. Okay, this is good. Okay, so it would uninstall quickly. So we'll install Qt 5 default. Okay. Okay, so let it be uninstalled. We'll search for Qt here now. Qt. Okay, so there is nothing now. Qt creator, everything is cleaned. We'll go to the back to the terminal. So it's clean machine now. There is no Qt. So we can go to directory what we had created. called simple qt. Okay, there is no qmax, there is no qmax, so this is a clean machine. So so solution number two is you go to okay, so type in dot download qt.io. Download qt.io. There is no www. Search for official releases. Okay, search for Qt. Okay, whatever version you want, like basic version I would install now, Qt 5.9.0. Search for run file. This is for Linux, so just right click and say save link as. Okay, file is downloaded. Okay, set the execute bit, just execute it, fill this form, or you can just skip. This is installation directory, select this. We'll deselect the source because it would be very very big. Android, right now I am deselecting it. Qt script speech, we don't need. Okay, so it started the installation. Okay, so it is installing tools. Now it is installing documentation. Okay, it is kind of quick. Okay, so it will get the Qt creator. Okay, so Qt creator is up. So you can see Qt creator. Okay, we'll try to execute a code. Okay, so we'll set path to qmake. Now qmake would be somewhere in the installation directory. Okay, so this we need to set the path. You can set in the login script also, bash script. Okay, you can just paste it. Okay, Okay, we'll bring another one. Okay, export path equal to miniqt acc and then bin path. So this is the example. Okay, so QMake has come. This is for 5.9. You can make the code. Okay, so it is scraping in GL. OpenGL is not installed. So we'll install now. Sudo apt-get install. So this package is libglue1 mesadev. That you have to install. Freeglad3dev. libglue1 mesadev freeglad. Okay. Go ahead and install these packages. Okay, so let's try again making it. Okay, so much better. We'll execute the code. Okay, so window is coming, so it's working. Go ahead, we'll try one QML application. That would be make clean. So good thing about this package downloadable is it has everything, examples and QML quick, Qt quick, everything is there. No need to go module by module and install it, something like that. So it is built. If we run the code, so QML code is working. Okay, so we'll uninstall this package now. So installation has happened here. There is a program called maintenance tool. Just execute this maintenance tool. Okay, skip it. Remove all components. Just install it. Okay, you are free from Qt. There is no QMake. Okay. Okay, so first step to apt-get, you can get at mining.com, type www.mining.com. Here go down and click on 2D display, let's verify. Okay. So in this page, steps are there like Qt5 default, you can install Qt, Qt creator you can install. So this is for Raspi B and Raspberry Pi, but it is equally applicable on Ubuntu also. Okay, thank you.